Welcome to Live Nicely channel for a new video. Before we start, thanks to like, subscribe and don't hesitate to leave a comment and tell us what you think about it. Cradled by the Atlantic or the Mediterranean, covered with pebbles or sand, in the heart of cliffs, or the horizon as far as the eye can see, France is full of heavenly corners. What to afford exotic getaways on the coast? Here are the most beautiful beaches in France that have nothing to envy the rest of the world. The beach of the Calanque d'en Vaux, bordered by the Mediterranean Sea, halfway between Marseille and Cassis, the rocky needle above the Calanque offers a spectacular view nicknamed the Finger of God. The Dunes Beach, meet at Cap-Ferret for this emblematic beach, the view of the Cap Lighthouse is one of the most beautiful on the peninsula. Paloma Beach, bordered by the Mediterranean at Saint-Jean-Cap-Ferrat, located between the cliffs of Beaulieu-sur-Mer and Aize, this pretty Mediterranean beach hosted the filming of the second part of 50 Shades of Grey. Pampelonne Beach, located between Saint-Tropez and Ramatuelle, with its back to the vines, and facing the crystal-clear Mediterranean water, this mythical beach made famous by Brigitte Bardot is the unmissable spot for jet-setters. La plage d'Étretat, whipped by the waves of the channel in Normandy, at the foot of the famous cliffs of Étretat, the Pebble Beach was particularly frequented by Maupassant. Keremma Beach, located in the north of Finisterre in Brittany, is the place of French naturism. This Breton beach is particularly popular for its kilometers of fine sand. Notre Dame Beach, located in Porquerolles, on the Mediterranean, this beach requires an hour's walk from the port through the Porquerolles National Park to discover its 800 meters of white sand and turquoise water. Miramar Beach, see you in Biarritz, on the Atlantic Ocean, a favorite spot for surfers from all over the world. It was the place of honor in a beautiful summer book by César Ansel Hansen. Palombaggia Beach, between the hamlets of Picavaggia and Bocca dell'Oro in Corsica, overlooking the Mediterranean Sea, this white sand beach dotted with red rocks is classified as a nature reserve. Wissant Beach, located on the Opal coast on the edge of the English Channel, on a sunny day you can see the English coasts from this endless beach. Corniche Beach, located in the heart of the Bay of Pyle-sur-Mer, flowing into the Atlantic Ocean, and famous for its dune, which is not easy to access but definitely breathtaking. Pointe de Saint-Hernet Beach, at the edge of the Atlantic Ocean in Crozon in Brittany, Pointe de Saint-Hernet Beach has been ranked many times among the most beautiful beaches in the world. the beach of the Calanque de Sormiou, the latter is required in Marseille, on the Mediterranean Sea. This is where Jacquemus organized his first men's fashion show. Bestuan Beach. Located in Carsis and bordered by the Mediterranean, Bestuan Beach is renowned for its breathtaking view of Cap Canal. Grand Sables Beach. Located on the Isle de Groix at the edge of the Atlantic Ocean, in the Bay of Biscay, this Breton beach is comparable to Corsican landscapes. That was all. Thanks for watching my video. Don't hesitate to leave a comment and tell what you think.